But our priority right now is taking care of our family and helping those out there. Because there's people that depend on our groceries and depend on the food we make to get fed.
Yes, sir. I'll be okay.
It's been ghost town. Like, a lot of people used to come in, you know, the workers from the hardware store, plumbing supplies, all the offices around here, they used to come in for lunchtime and breakfast, and like, you don't get that kind of crowd no more.
There was a man that called us 2 days ago. Everything is closed. He's like, I don't know what I will do without you. The man's 85 years old. So we're like, you know what? Even if we close down, if I have to go to my house and cook food for you, I'll do it for you. It's no problem.
Any help, sweetheart?
No, I just want to get my bag in here.
Okay.
And so they don't hit me on the head and rob me.
Okay, love.
Then I'll kill them with my, this here. Hey, take care of yourself.
Be too long.
All right?